Well, what can I say about the Royal Opera House? It's gonna be lovely at the Royal Opera House today. I am glad I'm seeing David Pickering. It's gonna be fun today, from going over the Gloria piece and Hidden Impact, and I am over the moon.
We're going Royal Ballet. And we're going first war, and I can't wait for a day. It'll be good fun.
And how are you feeling about the performance next week?
I'll be excited, fun.
I like doing Gloria because it felt like we were like being professional. Yeah, just amazing, really.
I've been volunteering with Magpie Dance Company out their visit to the Royal Opera House, where they're learning a Kenneth Macmillan dance, ballet piece from Gloria. And it's very exciting to be able to be involved in such a exciting project, working with dancers from the Royal Ballet Company. But as a volunteer, the opportunity is an amazing opportunity to be able to come along and be involved. I think they've done amazing. The first week where it was just a few motifs has developed into a full piece with an ending and everything. Yeah, really good.
Say like Madeline, because I thought her voice was just sensational. When she sang, she gave me like goosebumps all over my body. Wow, what an amazing voice to have, and also to have the amazing opportunity for her to work with us and sing live as well, which is just incredible. And the whole experience of like going to the Royal Opera House, I just think it's amazing. I could not. There isn't a word to explain how I'm feeling right now.
Yeah, I think I actually enjoyed all of it.
What did you think of the lady singing today?
Oh yes, I like her singing, I think more classical. Yeah. Can't wait for the performance.
Jack, can you give me one word about how you feel about today?
I might sing it. I'll be